I want to thank all of you so much for coming here to this rally today, because I tell you what, you guys are sagging with good against evil. There is a chill wind going through liberal circles in the United States today with everything concerning Jews, and Linda Sarsour is emblematic of that chill wind. This is a woman who wants to eradicate the largest Jewish community in the world. She wants to eradicate the state of Israel and says that it has no right to exist. And yet she's rising up like a meteor inside of the ranks of the progressive left, of the Democratic Party, and we have to say enough is enough. Silence is complicity with this. Silence is complicity with the takeover of the Democratic Party and of the American left by people who believe that Jews have no right to civil rights, to national rights, that the national liberation movement of the Jewish people is creepy, and that the people who support Israel are somehow or another second-class citizens in this country and should be treated as second-class citizens by Americans. Linda Sarsour has said all of these things, and she's promoting this agenda every single time she opens her mouth. The fact that CUNY is now upholding her as a paragon of virtue and as an authority figure, that its new students, that its new graduates should be trying to emulate, shows just how far this sickness has reached into mainstream American society, and it has to be stopped. It's already late, but it has to be fought and it has to be stopped. I want to thank all of you for coming. And one last thing, let's not forget when this graduation ceremony is taking place. It's taking place on the Jewish festival of Shavuot, which is not only the festival that commemorates the Jewish people receiving the Torah from God at Mount Sinai, it's also the harvest festival that took place in Bethlehem. And Ruth came to Israel, this open community that welcomed in the stranger to its midst, and she became the great-grandmother of King David. The Jewish people throughout time have been the most tolerant people on the face of the planet. They have been the people that have been promoting a woman's rights agenda before anybody even heard of such a thing. And it is all rooted in the land of Israel. It is all rooted in the state of Israel of today. And we have to ensure that people who want to destroy the state are not given positions of power in major political parties in the United States. She is being given that position. She is being given that power. That's why your struggle is a struggle not only of all Jews throughout the United States and throughout Israel, but it is a struggle for all people who care about what is good and right in this world. So thank you. God bless you for coming. And thank you again for standing for good and speaking out against evil. You are all heroes. Thank you.